Temptation is the cause of all difference.
Nothing more terrible. Nothing more true.
You're fighting tit for tat, tooth for tooth, an eye for an eye, and a life for a life. The rebellion
is just said, you have so little time to be born into this.
Time is awesome. All bodies reveal is the ambitions of water.
But it's not a religion. It's an art. It's a dance.
His vision was much larger than that. His vision was much larger than that.
You know, I thought of myself as smart, and I was going to do all these fantastic things. You know, I had a future. And it all, like, crash-landed.
Anti-communism. From each according to his manias, to each according to his compulsions.
How the mind can be embodied in the physical world. How the mind can be embodied in the physical world.
You know, I thought of myself as smart, and I was going to do all these fantastic things. You know, I had a future. And it all, like, crash-landed.
You have to remember that you mind is alone. He has nothing else to do. This is his life. Building.
And they have different codes
bombs.
And different meanings. And they have different codes and different meanings.
It has the potential of kind of freeing us from the constraints of our physical, fleshy bodies. It has the potential of kind of freeing us from the constraints of our physical, fleshy bodies. The stone can be asked questions. The stone, what I do is I come up with designs which I etch into stone.
I don't have one because I'm under 16. I don't have one because I'm under 16.
Consumer sovereignty. Once one can choose one's gods, they are gone. Consumer sovereignty. Once one can choose one's gods, they are gone.
It's a highly subjective exercise. It's a highly subjective exercise.